Corpus niya nang inhalan po sa
kay Iya
si Marlani nang anak ko mutok siya ang nakasabi
Marlani point view
na continue na dayo na dito rito kito iya wala iputong
family dinner
dito ya ay and the armor si mong
our neighbor table is here. Okay, and this is a good overview. Ayan. So, nandito kami sa taas ng bundok. So, kita namin ang Cagayan de Oro. Ayan. So, it was sa Cagayan de Oro. Okay. And here. There is the walkway. Then walkway going to the counter. And here beside is the room. Yes, you can sleep overnight. And then besides of this walkway is there's a lot of table. Anyway, it's around 9 p.m. in the evening, and closing time here is at 10 p.m. 7 to 10 p.m. This there, and dito po sa kabila, ayan, yan po ang gazebo cottage doon sa kabila, ayan. Nandoon yung entrance nila. Doon ang entrance nila. Ayun. Yan ang pinaka-entrance nila diyan. And tapos dito ka. Ayun. Ang papasok ka dito. Yan ang pinaka-counter nila diyan sa loob. And dito yung swimming pool, see? And overview din ang swimming pool. Ayan. So the other side, then the front side is that is a view deck. It's called view deck. Okay.
Dito mo ang bridge.
Ayan. So actually maganda dito. So may entrance dito na 100 per head. Below 3 feet kids walang bayad, and above 3 feet you can pay entrance around 100 pesos. Yan po ang pinaka room nila dito, so pwedeng overnight dito. And then pwede din dito sa mga bata dahil ano pangalan yun do yung ano ng mga bata
sir?
Ano pangalan dyan?
Trampoline sir.
Trampoline? Ayan. So, free trampoline para sa mga bata. Ayan. Ayan. Ito na yung ito na yung pinaka view deck nila dito. So, maganda din siya. So, nandito si Kuya Erwin. Ayan. Hi Kuya Erwin. Say hello. Yes.
Hi, hello.
Si Kuya Joel is there. And Kuya Ernesto is there. Hi, Colonel. Good evening. And si Ate Kate. Then si Ate Mik is there. And of course, my the one and only. And si Ate...
Sure, I'm the one and only.
The one and only, di ba? Pinaka the best dyan. The one and only.